In the last episode, we saw that what is route, how we can create new route, and how we can return new view. But remember view, and I told you that Laravel works on MVC pattern, that means model view controller, and that's the view part of that MVC. But where is M and where is C? That means where is model and where is controllers? So let's talk about model first. What is model? I told you model is a file which is going to interact with your database, and that model is inside your app folder. So if you open app folder, by default Laravel will give you a new model for user. So if I click on this user.php file, it is going to extend authenticatable. This is the class which is extending. So if I now click on this class is extending model. So simply this user class is extending authenticatable, which is actually extending model, means this user is a model. And this means this can interact with database. This can do everything related to database. So this is M, the model. But where is C, the controller? Controller is inside HTTP controller. That means app HTTP controllers. And the first thing you can see, controller.php. This is the file which every controller is going to extend. And it is also extending base controller, which is from the core of the Laravel. We don't have to care about these things. But here we have auth related to authentication, all the controllers. So let's see login controller. Login controller extends our controller, which is inside app HTTP controller. I told you this one. So this is controller, and the job of controller is to get data from model and pass it to view and vice versa when you are storing something. So the important point of having a controller is to make a proper flow of data from view to model. So that's the important part. So this is why your controller doesn't have to do anything, just has to pass the data from one to another. And we will see how we can do all these things. And in the next episode, we will talk about what is blade and what are the things related to blade in Laravel, so that we can have a customize and we can actually know what these things are doing, at if, at auth, at else, and all these things, how going to work in the next episode. So if you want to learn more advanced things and work on real projects, head over to bitfumes.com/courses section, where I have all my Udemy courses and some of the premium courses all at one place, and you can unlock them by subscribing with a little amount to have all videos ad free and hello hi free. That means pure learning. We will meet in the next episode. Till then, goodbye.